My name's Amy, and I don't think there should be fluoride in our water, because if we have to pay a water tax, I don't want to pay for there to be poison in it.